to Mermaid's Holiday Special. Today we're talking about wrapping. So I try not to use tape, although masking tape is compostable and there are a lot of eco tapes out there. Instead, give a gift that keeps on giving, like string or twine or ribbon. So I keep a little jar on my supplies shelf where I keep all sorts of things that I can repurpose and reuse, like stacks of wrapping paper, brown paper bags, various stuffing,
newspapers,
shipping packaging and envelopes, rubber bands, string and ribbons and twine, tape, all sorts of goodies to be repurposed and reused at the time when my imagination decides. During the holidays, I like to wrap in repurposed recycled materials and then make them look fancy with a ribbon or string. Jazz these up by adding in another little present on top. Or even slide in some reusable cutlery or a straw. Or maybe something natural like herbs or fresh flowers. So save all the packaging from this holiday so that you can repurpose throughout the year and next holiday season.
Happy holidays!